This is chapter 22, problem 2 from Sears and Zamansky's University Physics. A flat sheet.